What's up, guys? School just ended for me. I got a pretty fun night planned, at least I think I do. But right now I'm a little hungry, so I'm going to Willie's to grab a burger, because why not?
Wake up this morning, I'm shaking, I can't be still, girl. Too many images running through my mind. Soon as I hit it, I can't get it out of my system. Even my brother, he asked me what you want. I'm on some kind of drug. Can't explain all the ways you get me high. I'm on some kind of drug. Can't explain.
Since March Madness is upon us, I'm really, really into it. I get into it like every year for like the past 3 years. I haven't been into it that long, but I'm into it anyways. I created a bracket challenge group thing on the ESPN website. So if y'all wanna like hit the description, there's a link. Click the link, join my group. It'd be pretty cool. Whoever wins, I don't know. I don't know what I'd do. You get a shout out on my channel. I do not feel very confident in my bracket at all. Last year I did, and I did pretty well. This year I really don't feel that confident. I have a very big upset with Utah State beating North Carolina.
Yeah, so guess where we're at today again. My best friend.
Yo, dude, slide down the rail. I dare you, go.
Well, that's trash.
Dude.
I'm doing it!
You look pathetic.
Well, security wasn't much of a problem this time. I just went right through with the camera and we're all good. D'Angelo Russell.
What's up, Sean?
What's up, man?
How you doing?
Doing good.
Jack. Here he comes.
Oh, hey.
Go, mom.
Here comes the stampede. Do I get another vlog that says I met De'Aaron Fox?
Did you get a sign?
Yo! I don't care.
Hey, De'Aaron, you're on the vlog now.
Yo!
Show me. Hey, there you go. Hey. Dude, you made him sign that too?
Look really sad right now. There it is. There's a smile. I'm just getting so used to this. Like, that's 3 times in the last week or 2 weeks that I've met a famous person. We had Marvin Bagley, Scottie Pippen, and now De'Aaron Fox. Okay, this one didn't really count because I like kind of said like, hey, you're on the vlog, but I didn't really meet him. But I'm gonna still call the title that. You know, we're just waiting for the game to start. It's 6:30, starts in 30 minutes. Yeah, about it.
They're just roasting the Nets.
Roasting. $6.70 from Michigan at 22 Carousel Hurts. Wow. Jump ball, and here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
It's looking pretty ugly so far.
Yes.
Priority.
Returns for the Kings.
There you go, Marvin.
D'Angelo.
Okay. Story of the first half. Marvin Bagley's got 19 already.
Yeah.
He's going off.
D'Angelo Russell has 17.
Hey guys, we got him.
Yeah, so it kind of ended up being a blowout. It wasn't very close. Marvin Bagley was kind of hitting all his shots, and the Kings were just on fire, to be honest. So we just kind of decided, why don't we just head home? It was getting kind of boring. I think the last time I looked at the score, it was like 97 to 69. Complete blowout. Like, they aren't coming back. Yeah, so just heading home.
Close game, am I right?
Yes.
I never told you guys like the reason why I'm actually here. Earlier this morning while I was at school, my brothers got to skip school. They got to actually play on the court, which is really, really cool. Props to St. James for doing that. But I think we got like discount tickets to come to the game. And so I was like, why not, you know? And then we went to the game and that's why I'm here, so. On the way home.
Okay.
Dude, how did that happen? They were losing by like 30. What? I'm freaking out. I just found out about this right when I got home, and I'm just so mad. I should have stayed. What the? Wow. Okay. That'll do it for the vlog. Thank you guys for watching. I gotta edit this tonight, so it comes out tomorrow. So. Well, you're watching it now, but all right, anyways, bye. See ya. Oh Lord, what they finna do to me? I've been in the basement, I got my crew with me. I've been around the world down to Houston, no Whitney. They think that I'ma fall like another doohickey. Historic comeback. What a way to phrase that one. Oh my goodness. D'Angelo Russell scored 27 points in the fourth quarter. Quit, bro.